It's Tammy Romage, your sales director and national sales director, and this is June Boom! 60% off skincare. Could you imagine if every consultant in our entire national area stocked up on their own skincare? What a huge difference that can make financially to yourself, but to our entire national area. Well, we are going to kick off our summertime of fun party with a summer sales bash. Are you excited? And it is going to be this Saturday and Sunday, June 13th and June 14th. Today is Friday. I wanted to give you some time to align your goals and to align your sell so you can jump in tomorrow. How would an extra $500, extra cash for the weekend, make a powerful difference for your family? Or even if you decide to give a little bit away, how could an extra $200, $300, or $400 impact your life? Here's a few guidelines for your sale. Okay, again, June 13th and 14th. Think about being able to sell skincare sets so you can max out the skincare promotion right now at 60%. Then place your order. So set a goal for $1,000 in sales. So that would be 500 wholesale, 500 profit, plus of course taking out anything that you decide for your sale, for your profit. So that you would want to place your order by June 15th. So that gives you a day to Saturday and Sunday and Monday the 15th, being able to wrap everything up, making sure you have all your propay in place and placing your order. And when you have a $1,000 sell or $500 wholesale on June 15th, you are also going to win beautiful, beautiful summer time of fun earrings. And so super, super excited for that. This month, when you are a 1050 diva, when you have 1,050 wholesale in by the end of the month, and could you imagine just this weekend sell, what an impact it's going to make? You are going to earn our Circle of Success necklace. And I love, love, love this necklace. It is so dainty. It is so beautiful. It's rose gold. Let me just turn that around a little bit nicer for you. And so you guys, a few things you want to focus on. Number one, decide on your sell. Like, we are all individual business women and business owners, and there are different things that excite you and that motivate you. For me, you know what motivates me? What motivates me is a sale. Like, I like to go when something is actually on sale, not buy at retail. And I like gifts with purchase, but it doesn't motivate me as well. So what motivates me is what's going to motivate my customers, and it's going to actually give me the confidence to talk to my customers. And right now, you know, doing something special for your customers, I think are really, really important. So what could that be? You know, a special I Care VIP summer bash sell. Let them know what your goals are, that you've been challenged to sell $1,000. And the reason is to help your national area and your unit in reaching our big end of year, which our fiscal year ends on June 30th, to help with our big end of year goals. And you want to be a part of it, but you also want to honor every single one of your customers. We know we've all gone through a lot and we're better together. And so you're going to honor them with whatever special you make the decision to give. But for me, when I know that I'm going to give, not what am I going to get the most out of, but I'm going to give with my heart, I always get so much more. Remember, ladies, that our products are a compound effect, meaning it's a residual business. And so in retail, when you put a business hat on and you take the emotional hat of what you're potentially losing and put the business hat on what you potentially can gain, big things can happen for you. Like having customers, when they start a new product or a new skincare line on a little bit of a discount or a half off item or whatever you might be offering, that reorder business, every time they reorder it, you're going to continue to be paid over and over and over. So what excites you and how are you going to communicate it? You know, some women are going to want, and I want to say thank you to Pat Kratz because she's already leading the way for a $1,000 day sale. I know Missy Welch in our unit has a $1,000 day sale. Danette Goodo, I mean, so many of you, and it's so powerful every single year, and you hit that $1,000 mark because you tally it. And sometimes our mind will say, well, gosh, I've never done that before. But you have to go for something you've never done before in order to get something you've never had. So go for it, because where could you land? Even if you don't hit the thousand, it could be an extra few $100 just from weekend sales, just from saying yes. So it could spend $100 and get a half off item, or you could say spend $50 and get a free product gift. So just think about what you might want to offer, or you might even say a $1,000 day sale and have different percentages, or you might want to even do across the board 10% or 15% off of everything, because I care about you and I want to pass this on to my customers. There are customers that will purchase more product because of the discount. I am that customer. If you give me a discount, I'm going to purchase the whole entire set. You don't give me a discount, then I might just purchase one item. So really think about what motivates you, because that's what you're going to want to offer your customer. We are all unique and we are all individual. And I don't want to take away of what excites you. You go for it as a businesswoman and business owner. But then you're going to want to communicate it. Are you going to use exciting clip art and maybe send a clip art, like a picture plus a text, and then Facebook, your VIP page? Are you going to post it there? Are you going to email it out, e-card it out from your Mary Kay InTouch, or all the above? Maybe you even do a small little video and send it to your customers to say, I care about you. I appreciate you, and I'm helping our unit reach a huge goal. So I am having a $1,000 week sell. It's our first summer sale in our Beauty Bash, and I'm passing these savings on to every single one of my customers by offering this. And you could do a great video and be really excited about it. So what will it be? And then again, how are you going to communicate that sale? And you want to push it out. And when you have a $1,000 day sale, or you stock up and save yourself, you know, you could be selling a lot to yourself. I have some consultants that will reorder once a year, 600 or more, just for themselves to stock up. And with the skincare, why not stock up on your own? But you are going to receive those beautiful boho trendy earrings for summer. And everybody's going to be asking you where you got them. And June 15th is the end of our start deadline, so you do not want to miss out on being able to pick your prize. And many of you are recruiters, and it will bump you up to high levels of success. And from this weekend, you could also be earning your beautiful keychain. Be driven for success. So there's so many prizes. This is just the beginning of our summer fun. We have so much more to be sharing with you. So have a great day, everybody. Let's have an amazing summer sale and have so much fun this summer. I appreciate and adore each and every one of you. Bye, everyone.